Hello, today I want to show you how to prepare this beverage, and I hope it you like. It's a layered latte. So we are gonna have our milk on the bottom, the coffee in the middle, and a nice foam on the top. To prepare is really easy. We just need to steam the frothy milk first. Then add the coffee after avoiding of ruining the foam on top. So let's start. What we need to prepare the layered latte is a cup like this in glass, at least we can see the nice effect. Then half jug of cold milk. And of course the coffee to pull the espresso. So first thing we put the machine in steaming mode. I'm gonna pull out eventually some water that could be remaining there, and then we froth the milk. In this case we try to produce more foam than when we prepare normal when we want to do latte art. So let's start steaming with steaming the milk. Okay, so I remove the extra water first here from the steam one, and then I start with steaming. I have to produce more foam than standard latte art, so I'm gonna keep the end of the steam wand just below the surface of the milk. Once that starts being too hot to keep in your hand, you put it down and stop. Now that the milk is ready, I'm gonna pour it into the cup, and we need to leave a good amount of foam on top. Okay, that's it. Now we have to pull the espresso, and then I'll show you how to make the final layer latte. I put the coffee in the milk jug because it will be easier than to pour it inside the milk. We'll need just a spoon to distribute it well when pouring, and not ruin the nice foam that we created here with the milk. So now that the espresso is ready, I stop, and then we try to create the final So, as you can see, the coffee created a nice layer in the middle. And now we have to leave it there are a couple of minutes just to settle down, but our layered latte is ready. And I hope that you enjoy the final effect and you will post nice picture on your Instagram account. Thanks for watching.